S14, powered by an RB25. Axel always on the power, never lifts a very, very fast car. Here we are, third place finisher yesterday, Ryan Hughes. DY powered BM86. Very fast car. I think Brian's trying to win practice. I think he would like to be the practice winner. There we go, John is going to LS power 10-5. 9-8 Motorsport. 9-8 Motorsport is sponsored by Thrones. Why not? LS2, 6.7, they have LS2. Why? Here we go, Richie Gill be coming down yesterday. Richie suffering with some ECU failure yesterday, keeping him out of competition. Very, very fast and capable car. Also extreme Boston S13. Very, very capable car. Richie struggling with that ECU failure yesterday, meaning he missed a lot of practice battles. Hopefully used today to get his eye in. Here we go, Harry Love. He's still drifting. Harry Love. Yesterday being the fastest entry that Harry's ever had to do here is this track here, this layout. Big jump up for our drivers. Comes Martin Richards, our first place finisher yesterday. Some fresh is going to practice. Here comes right outside our line. Cruises through. Martin Richards in the Driftworks R32. Oldest surviving competition car, UK Drifting. Giving us some incredible drives yesterday. This SR powered AA6 oldest car in the grid. Absolutely flying. Dave Massive run with Kent models. And here he comes. Screaming across the line. Next up, local crazy chimmers. Look from all the S15. Big fast initiation. A lot of that this section. Quite a bit early, but still earns on the smoke. Very fast that top section. Crank it on the angle. Better across the line.
We have a straight flight.
skater on the Scottish Circuit, at LA, burning a tire. That is a great looking pair of cars.